gamers, Mortuary, and welcome back to another episode of Conan Exiles. And today the plan is to get the folks together and check out the new dungeon, the Dredge. So let's group up and head in that direction as soon as possible. Hold on a sec, Nib isn't here.
No, he said let's meet at the dungeon.
Yeah. Oh, then let me try to do something first. Can you get rid of the locust for me? I need to check something.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill the ostrich.
I don't trust it.
Oh, you went ahead already?
No.
Just no. Right around the corner. Yeah, sure. I follow the dead people. The dead things.
I had a hammer.
A hammer in the morning. A hammer in the evening. And the rest I don't know. Ooh. Maybe I should record some of this.
No.
Yeah, I should. Look at this.
I'm not.
I am.
Fucked for me.
Wait, what?
I wanted to, but with the box I'm currently having here, no.
Wait, to what?
Buggy.
Oh, I heard an F word.
No.
I was about to change the rating on... Oh.
Well, the sound you are currently making is definitely rated M.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's for sure.
I'll have to change the colors of my gear. I like the combination of red and the bluish tint I picked, but the purple, it doesn't match with the rest.
Does it clash with your hair? Or is it the eyebrows?
Wait, let me check the hair. I think I picked the ginger, right? Yeah, oh.
Yes, you did.
Put your pants back on.
I'm sexy without my helmet. Hey, that was Ark. The pants was Ark. We're going down to the city?
Yep, we're going this way.
Why?
That's where the cave is.
Ah, crap. I missed it. Oh, I didn't die. Oh, nice. Yeah, I need some stamina back.
That's the lag that always happens when Mortuary should have died, and the game decided not to let him.
Nib, I can't read that. Schnashka? No idea.
Don't kill everybody. We need to keep one person alive.
Hold on a second. Is that...
Yeah,
is that?
Sacrifice.
We need to drag one person up into there. There's the...
You mean it's in there? It's in here?
Yes.
Oh yeah, I see someone. There is someone in here.
That's Neb. We need to get them onto here and kill them on
How
this.
The heck did he get here so fast?
He's talented.
I'm getting people. Get back up there.
We just need one.
I need to record this. Oh, I am already recording this. So, if you're watching this... Oh, we need one guy. Yeah. We have two guys.
Come on.
Oh, a dancer. What's this? Fighter. Come, fighter. Come. Come here. Yes. Come. Yes. Oh, let me run a bit. Yes. Come, please. Come, I have some food for you. You look so skinny. Come here. They need to be on top of this thing?
Stop running away.
Why?
Need to get one on there.
Wait. I can help. Look.
Where'd the other one go?
I don't know.
The wall. No, it's... lying over here as a corpse.
Yeah, but there is a problem with the NPCs. I already noticed that this afternoon as well. They are acting very, very strange.
Come on.
No, they won't react. Look, I can sit down in front of her. She won't care at all. I'm not forgetting the recording, but the problem is if I turn it on and leave it on, I'll have again a session of 4 hours. I have to edit down to 30 minutes. So I'm trying not to do... Oh. I hear something. What's happening?
Get down.
Get down to what?
There you go. Come on, Scriptar. We got it open. Hurry up.
Oh, nice. We have stairs going down now, or what?
Because this doesn't stay open.
It doesn't?
I'm in.
Is everyone in?
Oh, okay.
Oh, nice sound.
Oh, this will be dark in here. Oh, this was actually a nice effect.
Oh, it's getting green.
Is it always?
Oh.
Oh yeah, I see something green now.
Something now.
Conan Exiles preparing. Mm-hmm. We have. Oh, this is bright. What's that? Can you turn off that torch, please? Whoever that is. Oh, there is something here. Press E to interact. I have learned new recipes.
Oh yeah, I gotta learn all that again.
It's telling a story, but I don't understand a thing. I'm getting 60 FPS now. Awesome.
Right here, right here. Get this too.
Ooh, still preparing. Who's jumping in there? Do we have to get in there?
No.
Now you're telling me no. I jumped already. There is a box down. Ooh, that's a strange creature. There is a box down there.
You have to learn the thing to
fracture. No, there is a box in here.
You're gonna die.
No, I'm not.
You sure?
Yeah, always sure. Look, I'm back.
Character.
There was nothing in the box. Nothing interesting.
Nothing in the box?
No, nothing interesting.
I hate it when there's nothing in the box.
Can we just group up so I know where everyone is?
Oh, there I am.
I'm together with Neb here on the platform.
Seems like I'm finally
There is also Lady Jessica. I think we're missing a scripter. We're missing the master himself.
I'm definitely under the world. That's cool.
You're under the world.
Under the world.
Bottom of the stairs we just went down.
We should group up and wait for Scepter to get here.
He's right here. He's here.
I don't see him.
He's standing right.
Oh yeah, now I see him. Yeah. Okay. So we are ready to continue. I just want to have everyone together because otherwise people will get lost, and I don't want to be the first one who gets lost.
Follow the torch,
he said. So, to the new people in the stream, this is actually... Ooh, this looks nice. This is actually the new dungeon that got added with a new patch.
Jesus.
Oh, this is way too bright for me.
Loom quality, light shafts, all the things.
Yeah.
It wasn't Jesus, though.
It's looking good, though. I like this. I like this.
All right, Mort, you're going to have some fun here.
I am going to have some fun?
Yes, because guess what's involved.
Don't tell me we have to jump. I knew this was going to happen.
Like, okay, then I'm not telling you.
Crap. Ah, I'm not the first one who failed. Look, I'm going to do this in one go.
Come on.
No, I didn't. I missed it.
See that centerpiece?
What centerpiece?
Climb up on the rocks over here.
Yeah, I am on the rock.
Do it that way. Go like that.
Not like that. Yeah, that's better.
You don't have to show me. I'm the king. Oh, I heard something.
Continuing on.
Did she say something about Mina? Mina? It made me think of Minas Tirith.
Mm-hmm.
Jumping! Oh, I see something in the water. There is something in the water.
Yeah, the glowing goop.
Yeah, what is that?
That's how you get torches.
She says, come, my love. Are you sure we don't have to get in the water?
Yep.
I want to go. So we have to go where? On the stairs up there? Yeah? Ooh! What did you do?
He's flooding it.
Oh, what's that? Oh, he's flooding it so we can swim. Oh, yeah. Oh, there is a book here. And my throat feels dry. Again. What engram do we have?
How old am I? I'm here.
All right.
My little fish swim.
Oh, over there. You see that target over there?
I'm behind Neb. Oh, watch out, the door is closing. Yeah. The door is closing.
It's okay. Shoot that with your bow.
I don't have a bow.
No target to you.
Oh, I didn't know. He didn't say anything.
It's filling up again.
Yes, he was talking to me. He said that.
I don't know if he was talking to you.
There you go.
Zeta.
Almost had it. There you are. Scriptar, hang on a second.
I have no idea what that means, Nib. No worry, yeah, probably. What take back. What?
Good.
I have one of those. So all we.
Right.
You, oh, there is something down here. What's that? Nothing. Oh! You shot it.
Surprise.
Hey, Nib, you want to take the right side? I'll take the left. Into the water, guys.
Into
quickly,
the.
What? It's timed.
It's timed. What's timed?
The water. How long it's gonna last?
Okay.
Right, stay here.
Okay, I can do that.
I will shoot this one.
Which
shoot
one?
Shoot that one. Ready? Shot mine. No, we gotta move quick, guys, because we gotta get over this center part and then over to the next area.
I can do that, I think.
This is gonna fill
come
up
on,
with
jump.
Water too.
Yes.
And we gotta get across.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Jumping is my middle name.
Yeah.
See?
True.
I'm the.
Great.
The,
water
the
there's stuff down here. There's a chest down there if you wanna check it.
Yeah, of course I want to check it. What did you expect? Oh no, that's
some
traps.
Minor stuff over here.
Where?
It's right here.
Ah, oh, this looks ugly.
It's the bath. Don't walk in there. It hurts.
I did go in there. It was acid.
Yeah, Santa.
No, Nib said take a bath, so I took a bath. It's crap. We went to the acid bath for nothing. Oh, there is like a door here, and stairs going up.
Yeah,
that's where
we came
from.
We came from there?
But there's nothing else in here. I didn't see a chest or anything.
I need a GPS.
What about one loot chest?
Yeah, that's the chest he meant.
Punch,
no, it's fiber.
Ready for a fight?
Yeah, of course.
Nope. Here.
Jump. Oh! No, 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 I'm not gonna jump. I'm gonna kill this one instead. So they said you could solo this, but how do you solo this if you have to shoot two targets at once? This man.
Skeleton stupid.
You must drink soon. Okay, I'll have another sip of my whiskey.
Alright, ready guys?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, ready.
Onward we go.
Ready or not, here I come.
Into the water.
Here I jump.
we get into the water? Why is there so much water involved?
Because it's a sewer.
Yeah, but yeah, okay, it's a sewer. Come on, jump on it. Oh.
Collision when multiple people are trying this is horrendous.
Alright, Scriptar. See
here.
The target way down.
Wait. I want to see what this is.
You could have just come over here.
Oh, this looks nice.
Here.
Oh, I can go up? Yeah?
Water's coming up.
Oh, I didn't have to jump?
Nope. You gotta swim though over to here.
Oh, over to here. Where is here?
Where I'm at.
Yeah, if only I... Oh yeah, there.
I'm here.
Oh, here's another book.
Nice. Oh, there's another... Oh, crap. I'm under it.
Oh.
I can get on top?
Oh.
Oh, the water is dropping already. Crap.
Mort didn't make it.
No, I didn't.
Let me see if I can hit it with my crossbow from here.
Would be nice, because I don't have a bow with me.
That was
Yeah.
Oh, it's raising, it's raising. Yeah, it is raising.
It's 40.
Yep.
I am, yeah. I'm up. There is a book here. Yeah, where is the book? Where's the book?
Right,
where's the book? The book.
Right,
oh,
here.
There. I can't use it. Oh, yes, I can. Adventurer's Note 4. I already got that one.
This is the fight coming up.
Again, thirst. Can I fill my water skin from the sewer thing?
Yes.
Oh, now you're telling me. Do you go left or right?
Either way, it swings around.
Okay, but I guess I will be the only one who took the right path.
Oh, hi.
Oh, wait a sec.
She'll blow you kisses.
Yeah, whatever she does, I'm taking a screenshot. Can I go hit her?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Oh, she's in the acid water.
Yep.
I'm gonna walk around, hit her from behind. Look. Oh, acid bath. Oh, acid bath.
Just stupid to hit me.
Yeah, I was hitting her.
On you! That thing is too stupid to hit me. Right in the path, who cares?
Oof, I'm gonna get out.
Out, and you can hit her when she flops out.
I did hit quite a few times. Yeah, there is nothing I can do, otherwise I'll have to get into the... Well, I can do that, actually. Should have brought a bow. Next time I will bring a bow. I think you're shooting me instead.
She's gonna flop out. Watch out.
She's gonna what?
Hit her.
There she is.
Oh yeah, there she is. Finally, I can help. So they said you can solo this at level 30?
Yes, you can. Doesn't necessarily mean that it has to be easy.
True.
You.
She's gonna be back up here, I bet.
Gonna come again.
Oh yeah! Oh, she's gone. What's your problem?
Inside her. Yeah.
What's your problem? Hey, you're spitting at me? I don't like things spitting at me. It's impolite to spit at people.
Alright, Harvester, and there's a book down in the bottom.
There is a what?
Quick.
Wait, there is a book here.
Yeah, that refills. This will refill with acid.
You have learned new recipes. Is that it? Done? We're done? Dungeon finished?
Seems like it.
Yep, that's it. Now we have to get all the way back out the way we came in.
But wait a second. Let's die. Let's have a look at this. Look at this guy. He makes me think of the one that shall not be named from...
Voldemort?
Yeah. Look at him.
Did you look straight up?
Oh, there is like a sign up there.
Yeah, if you look straight up, it looks like a snake.
Yeah, it does.
Is it the snake?
Well, we're in the Slytherin bathroom, everybody.
Oh, it's filling again. Dawn.
Yep.
You are staying in there? Really? So there is nothing else we can do?
Nope, that was it, that I know of.
Nice! We finished it. Awesome. Next.
Well, you know when we walked in and we walked down those steps, there's those pools that are on fire with the flame in the middle?
I didn't notice.
I don't know if there's stuff other places, because those all go deep, so I'm wondering if there's other ones.
Let's go check.
Yeah, we could do that.
We're here anyway, so...
It's midnight, I'm gonna head out soon.
Okay, I'm following Scott. He knows the way, apparently. You are mine. You see, someone is reacting. You are mine, beloved.
Yeah, because, you know, it got triggered because he walked past that point again.
So you think we could get back? Kill it again? Oh, yeah. Kill it over and over again?
Probably.
I wonder what that is. Can we loot that? Oh yeah, you can. Glowing goop.
If you look in your recipes now.
Yeah, yeah, hold on a sec. I need to jump. I need concentration.
Recipes.
Yes. Okay, if I look in my recipes.
There's one for a glowing stick and to make glowing essence.
Do you know which one are the new ones?
They're glowing.
They are glowing? Really?
Yeah.
I don't see anything glowing.
And there should be one for armor also, but I don't see that.
I don't see anything glowing.
Armor is done in the armorer's bench. If you go in your learn recipes, you see there's two that you have unlocked. It's called To Do Sewer Dungeon Boss 2 and 1.
Sewer. Something with sewer. Oh yeah, yeah, now I see it. How come I didn't see that before?
Because blind.
No. Oh yeah. It's in the middle of the rest. Mm-hmm. Reptilian helm, reptilian, everything reptilian. This is abysmal things, cooked abysmal meat, and this is glowing sticks, breathing potion. Okay. This will be the same thing as Ark. They should show you newly learned recipes and unlearned recipes. Those should be filters. Jumping
I still
involved.
Can't use those inventory slots.
I'm out. I am out.
Yeah, I'm completely out. Stuff to do. Need to upload stuff for tomorrow.
Okay.
That stuff still needs to render. I'll be sitting here until 2 a.m. anyway, but I need to start now. Otherwise, won't be getting done. Right, well, I'll catch you guys later.
Okay, talk to you later.
Bye.
Up the steps. See you later, Nave.
Oh, Nib is leaving as well?
Yep.
So it's us two again.
Yep.
Night night, Nib. So we're done.
We can go check out those things, like I said.
Yeah, I would check that. Definitely. Oh, what was that?
What was what?
Nothing. I just dreamt something. Maybe if you break this.
You can pick up stone and bone.
Can break this. Oh, you went upstairs?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm here as well. Yeah, but this gets us out again, yeah?
Huh? Yeah, but the pools are over here that I wanted to.
Ooh, this is bright. There is something very bright here. Oh yeah, those ghosts thingies.
Yeah, you didn't do those the last time. Cause it in the trailer, they showed them swimming through the sewer pipes and stuff like that.
Aren't sewer pipes. Oh, I need breath. Well, there you have it, folks. We finished the dungeon. At least we think we finished it, because we think there are still some parts we haven't discovered or explored yet. But we will have to see that next time. So I will be wrapping up today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to hit the thumbs up button. And if you have comments or suggestions, you can post those in the comment section below the video. While you are there, check the description. That's where you'll find the links to the social media pages, links to our Patreon page, and links to the other crazy folks and creative misfits guys as well. Also, feel free to subscribe to the channel. Not only do you help me reach my next subscriber goal, but you will also get notified when I post new content to the channel. That being said, we're heading out and I will be wrapping up today's episode. So until next time, have fun and stay safe. Bye.